First stop on our dice run today is the Blacklist Cafe. It's a cosy little place, a short ride away from the highway near the airport in Krabi. It's got aircon, good coffee, cold beer if you want it, and it's just a nice place to meet up. So we all met up here and got ready to go. First dice rolled, back on the bikes and off to Koi Kulakasai. Second stop, Koi Kulakasai. We only lost one bike on the way here. Dream, on his little chopper, he stopped for fuel and it wouldn't start again. So we got a mechanic to go and help him. And here we are having our second dice roll and a quick cold drink before we head across town and through to Ao Nang to see George at Chanapa. This was a chance for a couple of us just to take off and enjoy the twisty roads on the way through the mountains. Catching up with the others at George's, and Deng's laid on a great meal for us all here, and the pool's there. It's a real beautiful spot out the back of Ao Nang, and the hospitality's awesome. Highly recommended, even on a roasting hot day. Yeah, Adi got in the pool, and we all had a dip after this before we took off for Krabi Town.
Noisy bastard.
That's a proper sound.
Not like yours.
Not like yours.
I love the sound.
arriving at the Living Room Bar in Krabby Town, right on the water. It's a little bit cooler, you get a breeze through here on a hot day, so it's quite nice. And Tor, the owner, is a friend of ours. He's still saving up for his Harley, which he's been dreaming of. They're a really nice guy. Anyway, yeah, I'm rolling for all the people that couldn't make it, that also paid to join. So I've rolled about 100 dice rolls here. Miran added up the totals, and we figured out the scores over a cold beer before heading back home. Thanks again to everybody that got involved, everybody that gave prizes, everybody that came along, everybody that couldn't come along and joined in. We lost dice down the hole in the pool table. Dream made it here for the last stop. So all in all, a great day. Fantastic. Thanks again.